big game, you can't look at what's going to happen in the second half or the fourth quarter or even the second quarter until you play the first. You've got to break it down into simple little segments that the game is in. And you look to win each little segment. Win each little segment. Don't look at trying to win this whole game in the first series.
People smell blood in the water now. Everybody wants a shot at us. Hey, how are we going to handle that? Hey, are we going to come out swinging? Are we going to come out and fight? Are you going to stand around and let them push you around now because they think they've got something on you? Hey, are we going to step up and fight? Yeah, I feel like we've lost that little chip on our shoulder, right? We've lost that chip on our shoulder, that chip that's made us great for so many years. Hey, we have to find a chip, guys. You have to find a chip. Whatever it is for you, okay, find that chip on your shoulder tonight. Okay, let's go get it done. Good trip, 10!